A former Top Gun pilot fighting extradition to the United States will spend at least another 7 months behind bars. Delays to his case caused by a battle over classified documents. Daniel Duggan has spent a year in solitary confinement. His family today protesting against his conditions.
Daniel Duggan's wife and children huddle inside a 2x4 metre space drawn outside court. It's the same size as his cell in solitary confinement.
You try being in your bathroom for more than 10 minutes. And this is a space that my husband's been living in for a year.
Saturday marked 12 months since the father's arrest in Orange. The former US Marine, now Australian citizen, is wanted by the FBI on suspicion of training Chinese fighter pilots.
12-year-old allegations, unproven allegations that he flatly denies.
The Prime Minister urged to discuss the case during his visit to America, but Anthony Albanese is keeping his distance.
One of the things we have in this country is a separation of the legal system from the political system.
Team Duggan believes it's all political, blaming that for the struggle to secure secret documents until now.
We've been informed by the Australian Federal Police that it's expected by the 30th of October we may be provided 430 documents, including communications between ASIO, the Department of Justice and the Australian Federal Police.
But the battle over Duggan's extradition has been delayed until May, which means another 7 months behind bars for a man who claims he's innocent. His lawyer says they've been denied access to other classified government files crucial to their defence.
A court will decide whether those official papers should be handed over. Tiffany Genders, Nine News.